It says my wife's Acer 1D255E netbook, and as you can see, the screen is not good. It needs to be replaced, so we're going to show you how to do that. So first thing, we need to power it off. And it's, I'll just pull the battery. No power now. So first thing you're going to do is remove the bezel, and to do that you have to get two screws that are hidden here. There's a sticker on either side hiding the screw, so just peel it off and save it to put it on later. Just remove the screws. Now to get the bezel off, you just kind of have your fingernails in here, and you're kind of popping off. Just work your way around. There you go. Set that aside. So there's four screws holding the screen on. Four black screws. Screen, just kind of pull down gently and be careful because there is some tape holding wires on the back here for the webcam. And lay it down on the keyboard. And there's the connector right here, and there's a piece of tape holding it in place. Just gently remove that. Later, and remove the connector gently inside your old screen. And the new screen I got from screencountry.com. Set that in place, attach the connector. Attach the tape again, just hold it in place, and just kind of reverse the process. Get this back in place, make sure the screw holes line up. Screw. And we can put the bezel back on. Start from the bottom here. Snap it back together. your stickers to cover up the screws. Put our battery back in. Screen works. It appears to work. That's it.